Day two, I believe. It's daytime now. Last time I recorded, it was night. So I think this is someone's shed. That I'm just kind of like in right now, and I think I'm gonna stay in here for a little while. I'm not gonna stay in the same place for too long anytime that I go anywhere or go inside somewhere, because I know that could make it slightly easier for them to find me. So yeah, so it's such a scary thing when you're on the run. It's such a scary thing because you don't know, you know, who's gonna come around the corner. It's like some part of you kind of knows that they're not gonna be right there all the time. But then there's another part of you that's like paranoid. They could be right around the corner or something. And it's scary. It really is. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna stay in here for a while. There's outlets and stuff where I can plug in my phone and stuff to record and stuff, so I'll be fine. But yeah, shelter for now, I guess. Yeah, hopefully whoever owns this doesn't come out here while I'm out here, but I doubt though. I might just like sleep out here, and I doubt they'll come out here at night, so whoever owns this property, but or maybe the house is abandoned and the shed's abandoned, who knows, but that would be a plus. But every sound scares me. Somebody's around the corner. Creak, every siren, every honk, every tire skid, it just makes me tense up because I'm not sure. I'm not sure who could be here or when they could find me.